right, what's up, guys? Happy Saturday. Hopefully you're chilling. Doing some relaxing things, eating some good food.
Maybe doing some yard work.
Ooh, yeah. Some aeration.
Yeah.
That's what I'm gonna do. Maybe I just need to order something to do some aeration first, but yeah.
Handyman. Handyman right here.
It's a handyman. It's me, handyman.
It's a me, girl. It's a handyman.
Hey, girl. Need your sink fix? Don't call me, call the plumber.
Exactly, bitch.
Damn, you call me a bitch? Okay. But alright, Haikyuu. I think we're on episode 16. Last episode, they got to the tournament.
Mm-hmm.
They're playing the Iron Wall.
Yeah.
And we got to see everybody's perceptions of Karasuno.
Yep.
Everybody's talking shit. Everybody's
old man
talking about Sasuke.
Gangsta.
How he's like some bad boy, but he's like a gentle giant, you know?
Honestly, I would like to like be feared if someone were talking about me, right? Like, those are pretty cool. Like, he used to sell drugs, like, you know, like, okay, all right, that's better than I used to get beat up, I guess.
Yeah, I guess it's like crazy. Yeah. Like, maybe no one will mess with you, but everybody thinks you're kind of a loser who plays volleyball.
A 45-year-old man that's on the high school team.
Yeah. Dude, what's this ad for Mobile Suit Gundam? Cool.
Is that a game?
Oh, dude, that's like Death Sight right there.
Exclusive.
And Sandrock. I want a Sandrock hoodie.
That is pretty sick.
I would Sandrock a hoodie like that.
Gundam has good art, so yeah, for sure.
Off note, but yeah, so Haikyuu episode 16 is probably going to be all about the match.
Mm-hmm.
So
yeah.
Let's get into it.
All right.
Haikyuu episode 16.
Big screen.
They got 2 points so far.
Ooh.
Damn. Are they fucking taming them?
Right?
I don't know. Nekoma was losing the first 6 points.
That's true.
But then they analyzed.
They don't need to use it yet.
Oh, that's Nekoma.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't recognize him in different colors. No, that's not Nekoma.
That's the one they were playing.
This is Josai. The Maple Story coach.
Scouting our opponents.
Now they have knowledge. How are they shitting on the Iron Wall right now?
That's like really fast.
They like hyped them. Is this the Iron Wall?
They did say like the Iron Wall, right?
Yeah. I'm not sure.
And they were worried.
Damn, everybody's like analyzing their game. They got the new intro. Oh yeah, we gotta set it. All right.
Haikyuu.
Episode 16.
Winners and losers.
2回戦は到底勝てるはずもない強豪校で完全に諦め抜いたな俺たち。Oh, that's their captain. They used to be in middle school together. 勝とうとしなきゃ勝てない。めげねえな、沢村。めげてたまるか。最後の大会だ。相手も同じ中学生。 Green seems to be a popular color for middle schools.
Yeah. I like that they focus on other team come-ups.
Yeah.
それまでの苦しい練習が明日からはもうないんだって解放感すらあって。フィールだ。でお前一人だけ苦しそうだった。なんでか俺はそんな風なお前が少し羨ましかった。
He went for it. That's so cool. He wants to show his friend that he rubbed off on him. Dang, even when Karasuno is shitting on somebody, you feel bad for them on the team.
Exactly.
He's the outlier.
<笑>なんとか言ったって説得力ねえだろ、バカか。完全に滑ったもんね。<笑><笑>
Kariyama's good at everything, bro.
For real.
Sick 5 points.
Yeah.
Tip it, bro. Tip it.
Oh. Oh, shit.
Oh, nice. They're so happy they got that guy off the... They're so happy they got Kageyama off the stairs. No! I don't think they're the Iron Wall team.
Yeah, I don't think so either. Nice. Are they playing the female team of them?
Damn, they're getting teamed.
For real.
Bro, this guy's influence on so many people.
Yep. She always slaps herself so hard.
I know. That's why she's the ace.
Mm-hmm.
痛くも痒くもない一点かもしれないけど俺たちにはもう一点まだまだ来い。
Dang, he has so much influence on so many people.
Wild comeback if they do.
Yeah, right.
They call him Senpai, they love him.
That's an interesting perspective they're taking this episode.
Yeah, like switching back and forth.
Yeah, like it's a good way to like change it up, you know? Those people with their Final Cut Pro shit.
Editor's joke.
Nice!
Damn, they're gonna come back.
I know. Feel so bad for the other
side.
What? Rocket, stand up, Rocket. That's a cut.
Oh, his first win.
That's true.
He gets to stay on the court, bro.
Cut the corner. Cut.
His first win, we didn't watch it from his perspective. Oh, he's about to cry. He's so happy. I feel like Kageyama like understands him so well.
Yeah.
なるべく体力を温存しといた方が
良かったじゃん。本気が見れてさ。でも変人速攻はやんなかったな。
向こうのコートも終わった。伊達校の圧勝だ。カラスの対伊達校か。どっちが勝ち上がってきますか。行くぞ。
That's the iron wall with the white haired kid.
Yeah, the mean one.
I don't know how it feels to be targeted like that.
Hmm. Oh, he knows
how to be targeted. Who's sensei?
Right?
Is it the captain?
Very cool.
Michimiya senpai, sugoi desu ne. Ichiban renshu shite, ichiban kuyashii hazu nano ni, jigau.ああやってみんなの前ではちゃんと首相でいて、一人になってうちらに背を向けてから。
あ
しては頑張った
よ。
それなりに素晴らしい。しかし、that's how they title it winners and losers。
その日はふざけて、でも半分本気で、将来は日本代表になるとか言ったりして、そのくせ地味な筋トレになった途端にテンション下がったりして、これで終わりか。早かったな。まだ6月だぞ。
あの時もう少し。もう少しだけ頑張ってたら、
筋トレも走り込みももっと頑張ってたら、
もっと首相らしくできてたら、
レシーブ一本 もっと必死になれてたら。
あと一歩、足が前に出ていたなら。
So many if onlys。
もう少しバレエをやれていたんだろうか。風にあっけなく部活を終わるやつが全国に何万人といるんだろう。何試合もある予選を全部勝ち抜いて全国へ行って、これがフィクションだとしたら、全国に行くのが主役で、俺たちはエキストラみたいな。
What is volleyball like in Japan? Is it just like there's one tournament like every season then that's it? It's just like one
like yeah like there's a winter, a summer, spring, right?
Yeah, like, is there just four tournaments, like, every year, and then that's it? Like, all they play is practice matches until then? It kind of sucks, though. Like, if it's your last year, you get knocked out. Like, if that's how it is.
Maybe they're just not showing us the games.
I mean, they are practicing, like,
they've been practicing, like, for hella long.
This is, I mean, they keep talking about how winner gets to keep playing.
Mm-hmm.
So maybe that's how it is. You lose, you...Sorry. You know?
Mm-hmm. Like, you're out of the tournament, but I guess to get the honor of, like, being the team, I guess. I don't know.
Because, you know, like, in America, you just play a game every weekend. Like, one, maybe two games in a weekend.
Mm-hmm. Then tournaments, like, at the end.
Yeah, like, I don't know. It's just isn't. Like, you do good in your conference, and then you go to, like.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.But you can do like totally shitty in your conference and still go to the tournament.
Yeah. I think I need to look that up. I'm interested now. Because like even in Kuroko's basketball, they only played like a few tournaments and then that was it. That was their season. Right?
Didn't they have a match though? Like a normal one?
They played two tournaments.Right? The one with Daddy.
Mm-hmm.
They played a practice match against Kisei.
Yeah, they have all been. Yeah, you're right.
And then they had the interim and then they were knocked out.
Yeah, I don't know.
It's different than America.
よくわかんないけど、とりあえずお前の笑顔が怖い。
お、その通りだな。とりあえず、あのちっこい10番がすげー的な空気を
作る。Yeah, that little number 10. それ
が大きくなればなるほど、ひなたが光れば光るほど、相手のブロックは目がくらむのさ。
おお。
で、2回戦のスターティングは、1回戦の時と同じでいく。次の試合は1時半からだ。体冷やすね。それまでに軽く飯食っとけ。腹いっぱいにはすんなよ。
Tuna sandwich.
次、あのマヨナスのいる鉄壁高校だ。
That's 1 o'clock.
Oh, now
it's
on.
Yeah.
多分、伊達校に負けたっていう3月の試合は、アズマネさんが部を離れた原因だ。
アサヒさんが。
ある試合で、朝日のスパイクは徹底的にブロックに止められてさ、
朝日さんは徹底的
に Mean guy, no eyebrows.
Asahi's about to get his revenge.
For real.
ちょっといいか。朝日、そろそろ行くぞ。
Don't be nervous.
伊達工業は強敵だ。3ヶ月前はあの鉄壁のブロックにコテンパンにやられた。
So maybe it's like every quarter they meet up. 3 months ago?
Yeah, like only 3 months ago.
So maybe like four tournaments a year? Damn!
Oh,
the twice his size.
That team is really scary looking.
Yeah. It's like they're getting ready for a war.
Yeah. It was only 3 months.
Damn, this guy can serve very accurately.
That's right.
ナイスレシーブ。聞いてくれた。まさにいいけど。ロケ。心配することなんか何もねえ。みんな前だけ見てけよ。背中は俺が守ってやるぜ。
Even Kaguya.
I
know. That's pretty ballsy thing to say, though.
Mm-hmm.
You know, like, don't worry, guys. I got your back.
Catch y'all. He and the manager.
Yeah. I can't wait to see this match.
Yeah.
I can't believe they hit us with that movement match earlier.
Knew it.
Dude, that was the match we were waiting for.
We've been waiting for this match.
We thought the Iron Wall was this match, but we were wrong.
Yeah. It was too good of, like, easy of a game.
Yeah. It was crazy. It was a good episode, though. Mm-hmm. I liked that episode.
Did you like it more than the one we just saw, or did you like this more?
I like this one more.
Yeah.
Just because they got creative with, like, the perspective.
Mm-hmm, that's
true.
They
made us, like, sympathize with the losing team.
Yeah.
And, gosh, we have so much questions about how Japan sports work.
Like, we're like, only tournaments? No, like, no season games?
No conference? But... like, what's going on here, guys?
How y'all ranked? Yeah. How y'all even get your ranking?
I don't know. It's interesting. I want to understand the culture, honestly.
Me too. And I like that they brought in the women's team.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Did that, gosh, like, back-to-back screen action.
Gosh, the Final Cut Pro experts.
Dude, those experts, though. No wonder they up their production value.
Yeah. It was a pretty good episode. I'd probably give it, like, maybe, like, an 8.
An 8?
Okay. Yeah.
I would give it a 7.5.
7.5.
Mm-hmm.
Not feeling it as much as I'm feeling it.
I thought it was good. Yeah, but good enough.
Yeah, good enough. It was good. Like, that was really the best part for me, was that perspective taking, because it's always cool to see someone else's perspective.
Yeah, like the middle is like their parts where you're like, okay, but then like the ending and the beginning kind of like tied all together, so I'm like, that was nice, you know? Now they're all like enthusiastic and they have like their confidence back and whatnot. Yeah.
Dude, Nishinoya is awesome.
I know!
And Kageyama, he's shown so much growth, dude.
He's like stoked.
Yeah, he was actually excited. He was always super serious, but I guess now he's kind of like becoming part of the team and like getting invested and stuff like that, you know?
Yeah.
But yeah. Comment down below.
Yeah.
Let us know what you think.
The WIBUGANG tomato score.
Yeah. And please like and subscribe.
Whoa!
Dude, that's 5 episodes in a row.
Killing it on that.
That we mentioned it. It's almost become natural, some might say.
You would think it was natural to us, but we're like, oh shit. Yeah, comment and like.
Oh, dude, we never say ring that bell. Gosh.
Ring that bell.
Please ring that bell. Yeah. Ding-a-ling-ding.
Ding-a-ling-ling-ding.
Shamalong-a-ding-dong.
Emphasis on ding-dong.
So yeah. We'll see you guys next week.
Peace. Cool.
Believe it!
No. Gonna be the next Hokage.
Come on, you pervy sage.
Talking no jutsu.
That's my ninja.